The racers are lining up. Let's get right to the action.
Defying gravity with some big air.
Big air, Johnny. You probably can see your bald spot from up there.
Corey Whitfield, nitroing his way down the track. Whitfield, clawing through anything in the way. The checkered flag flies, Corey Whitfield wins.
Hello, I'm Johnny Cappelletti with Lee the Hawk Rammon. Welcome to today's cross-country event set against the majestic backdrop of Jackson Ridge, Wyoming. Here are the six races in today's competition.
We're just seconds away from the green flag.
Sarbat, getting the hole shot to start today's cross-country event. Rigby, wiping out.
He was riding it a bit too hard, Johnny. He stuck that landing.
Whitfield, falling behind. No hander. Whitfield, successfully making it over the gap.
Johnny, don't you need FAA approval to fly that high?
Whitfield, clearing the gap. Corey Whitfield, blazing a new trail.
Shortcuts are only for people who really want to win.
Whitfield, soaring, incredible. Jasper Jones, slam hard. The no-hander.
He really aired it out.
Corey Whitfield, busting through obstacles.
He just has no regard for personal property.
It's a no-footer. Corey Whitfield, blasting through obstacles.
Folks, this is why it's important to stand outside the track.
No-hander. Whitfield, boosting his speed a bit.
I think I just wet my pants, Johnny.
Whitfield crosses the line to start the final lap. It's a no-footer.
Rangers in my pants.
Corey Whitfield, clearing the jump and making the landing. Corey Whitfield, chopped back into the field. Whitfield, cranking up the speed here.
He could catch some major air with that kind of speed.
Footer. It's a can-can! Yikes! Corey Whitfield, mixing it up here.
Choosing the route less traveled makes all the difference, Johnny.
Whitfield, driving with nitro power.
Slower traffic, keep right.
Corey Whitfield, powering into the lead.
He sure can make a move.
Oh my! Whitfield. Sawbot, breaking out with a hole shot here at Jackson Ridge.
It's showtime!
It's a no-footer.
Oh my goodness!
Heel clicker.
Don't try that at home.
Whitfield crushing anything in the way.
What's that thing doing on the track anyway? I'll bet he's feeling really good after that move, Johnny.
Corey Whitfield taking an alternate route. Corey Whitfield falling down the ranks. Whitfield jumping in.